All right, y'all, we're in a new place this morning. Falling rusty down this trail. Man. Catch a mountain trout. And catch some rainbows this morning. Make some brownies. I'm gonna go up this way a little bit. I see a good spot. I'm gonna go try it down here. I can get to it. There's gotta be some fish in this one. I hit this rapids. Man, it's crazy fishing, y'all. But we're doing it. See if we can get something right here. Like a good spot. I see a trout right there. Looks like one anyway. I had one, y'all. That's pretty awesome. Oh, this is so beautiful. That boulder might go over on me if I step on it too much. There he is. All right. Here we are, y'all. Look at that little booger. Like a little brown. Can't really tell what that is. I think it's a little brown trout. It might be a little rainbow. Yes, yeah, a little bow. Don't fall off, buddy. Thank you, buddy. Cool. Got one in a bucket, y'all. Pretty awesome. Goodness, that water's cold. Man, that water's cold. That water cold, real cold. Man, that water's real cold, y'all. Mm. Jeez, I'm killing my legs. Y'all, it's beautiful, but this is some tough fishing. But it's fun. It is fun. I don't know where my man Rusty went. And John. Let's hope they don't leave me. Now look at this little area here. Oh wow. Look at that, y'all. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. That's deep water. That's really pretty. I don't see anything down in there, though. It's starting to rain a little bit. Caught anything, Russ? You caught anything? I caught one little native by long. I went up a good ways and I found a pool. And I had one good bite and I threw back down there a couple more times. It was probably him. And he grabbed it. When I went north, or whatever, yeah, I guess it would be north. I went north probably 100 yards, and I literally had to wade through knee-deep water for long ways. Yeah.
Dude, that's 500 yards down there.
I caught that one little native. He wasn't much bigger than a damn lure.
This stream, I'm telling you, this stream is for expert trout fishermen.
Yeah.
And that's not me. I need like we had yesterday. I need big John. We'll probably get up there and John might have five or six. But John fishes this stream all the time.
You can tell people have been wearing this hole out up here, that deep hole.
Not a whole lot of people have been down that way.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm with you. I like to go back to that place we were yesterday. I'll tell you what, that's a deep old hole right there.
I know. That's where I caught that 1924. Well, I was hoping somebody would get a hold of something.
Really?
It's completely changed. That rain they had last year, they just...
Well, you can tell there's a lot of people that go to that hole, too.
Yeah.
This trail is pretty beat down.